In nature, we see many closely related species coexisting together. Considering that so many similar creatures live in close proximity, one might assume they would mate with each other and create a single hybrid species, thereby reducing diversity over time. In fact, often similar creatures can live side by side without mating. So, what kinds of things might prevent them from mating with each other? Sometimes, species are genetically, anatomically, or physiologically incompatible, but not always. An alternative way of preventing hybridization might be for individuals interested in finding a mate to use signals that communicate whether they are a good match. We studied visual signaling in guenons, a group of around 30 primate species that live in the forests of West and Central Africa. They have remarkable face patterns. We took hundreds of photos of different species to work out how each species appears to each other species. When we looked at the geographic ranges of each species, we saw a remarkable pattern. Each species of guenon's faces had evolved to become visually distinctive from the other faces it encounters in its community, a pattern known as character displacement. This should make it easier for guenons to tell who is from the same species and a good potential mate, enabling them to avoid hybridizing with other species. The task is made easier by very low levels of face pattern variability within species, though there is still enough to allow familiar individuals to tell one another apart. Over evolutionary time, we observe that diversification of face patterns has created further diversity at an accelerating rate, as species constantly strive to be more distinctive from each other.